Our church, it has quite a history. It's a pretty amazing thing to stop and think about all that God has done here. Yes, buildings have changed, worship styles have changed, even our leadership has changed over the years. We've seen families raise their kids here, and then their kids continue to make this their church and raise their families here as well. We've watched our community evolve around us, and we've grown with them. And even though we've come a long way from when we started over 120 years ago in a tiny building downtown with just a handful of people and our name, First Swedish Baptist Church of Geneva, even amidst all these changes, there are constants that have remained as our foundation. And those constants are why we remain committed to being a church that is reaching our neighborhoods, a church that is impacting lives, and a church that is seeing people experience God's grace in their life and watching it truly transform them. It's our commitment to uncomfortable grace. That means we're a place that embraces people right where they are, but challenges them never to accept staying the same. A place that sets a new expectation in our lives and helps us see what God sees for our lives. Uncomfortable grace means pushing past our discomfort to engage our neighbors. And it's our conviction to let faith drive growth. Faith in Jesus Christ, faith in the power of His gospel, and faith in the truth of His word. This means that seeking God has been and will always be our strategy. This promise means we're going to do what this church has always done, and we're going to follow wherever God leads and do whatever He asks us to do to impact the world with His gospel. And then it's our desire to impact beyond, because we know the church is bigger than a worship experience, and we are intentionally looking for practical opportunities to impact our neighbors, our city, and the world beyond our walls. This means that each one of us must see ourselves as gospel agents on our streets and in our neighborhoods, because we don't believe the church should wait for people to find us. Rather, the church should find people and begin helping them experience grace, grow in faith, and make an impact right where they are. Because the church is much more than a building on Kesslinger Road or Mill Creek Drive or South Street. It's each one of us, each one of our homes as places of grace, faith, and impact. Every house like a chapel on its street. In fact, the very word chapel actually means small house of worship that's connected to a larger church body. I love that image of every house as a chapel on its street. And as we began looking at what the right name would be for us to move forward in our future as a church, we wanted it to be rooted in these promises. To be a church that brings the gospel to every house, puts a chapel on every street, and brings the church to every neighborhood in our city. And we wanted the name to capture that this is a place where everyone would have an opportunity to experience grace for where they are, to grow in their faith where they are, and to make an impact right where they are. And I believe we have that name, a name that says who we are as a church, who we've always been, and it captures the reason that we exist. And I'm so excited to announce to you our new name. FBCG is now Chapel Street Church.